Right, we're going to learn a little march called Colin Scott Mackenzie of Stornoway. It goes at a fair pace with the accompaniment. You need to watch out for your dotted rhythms on dotted quavers and dotted semiquavers, and you might find you want to slur the last two semiquavers in bars where there's an uneven set of bows, so just watch that. Okay, so let's give this a go. Enjoy that one. Get those fingers going.